part of the difficulty and challenge in successfully following through on the dictum of Tracht gut wird sein gut is that the reward and the positive outcome is part of the saying. If a person is just told an instruction of Tracht gut, they can work on following through on that. But the minute a person is told also the outcome, also the reward, it's very easy for the person to become distracted by what the outcome will be. And that's why in the dictum of Tracht gut wird sein gut, a person has to make sure to focus on the instruction. Focus just on the Tracht gut. Just focus on the avoida, the work of thinking godly, thinking of Hashem's godly abilities and godly greatness, and not think about what the reward will be. Not think about what the outcome will be. And that is Hashem's job, to give the reward and to give the outcome. But to make sure that the person is focused on what their job is, and to leave the outcome and the reward solely to Hashem.